Hey Thomas, how you doing? Hey, how you doing? Where are you calling from?
I'm in Pennsylvania.
Pennsylvania,
Pennsylvania.
awesome.
Pennsylvania. Who's that, man?
Awesome. So what's your question for Jeremy Thomas?
Well, I put in the question, but I poured it out of context. But the real question was how did it feel like recording the finale and stuff? Like, how did it feel like?
Of Adventure Time. Yeah, totally. Good question. It's kind of weird. I mean, when you've done something for so long, it becomes so natural to you. Like I said earlier, like it was a weekly basis. Like every Tuesday was Adventure Time day, basically. Like we'd go in and do an episode on every Tuesday. And so we got into season 9. We knew we'd been picked up for, or no, it was 10, because I think it was 10, or maybe it was 9, but they ended up splitting it into 9 and 10. But we were picked up for that, and then after we started recording the first like maybe 3 or 4 episodes of that season, and then they called us all in afterwards one day, and then they made like the big announcement like this was our final season, which is always such a like I guess I kind of you kind of feel it coming, but you also kind of have no idea because. You've been doing it for long enough that you're like, okay, well, I mean, we've gone basically longer than any other show on this network has gone. So, you're in a weird, like, kind of new ground area where there's no precedent for it. And so you don't really know if you're gonna go for eternity or if you're about to be done. It's kind of a weird thing. And then finally they were like, yeah, this is our last season. And so then you're really, I think, just trying to make the most of those last like 10 or 15 records. And really just enjoying it. It's one of those things where you never know what you have until it's gone. I mean, I feel like we all knew what we had for a long portion of it. And you knew that you were in like good days and like in good fun with like a great people. So like we had a blast doing it. So I think it was just it's kind of an emotional thing. It's kind of weird. It's almost so surreal that you don't really feel like it's actually happening. And then I think once you're kind of if that last record or you did like your last take, then it finally like hits you a little bit and you're like, oh yeah, I'm not gonna be seeing these people on a weekly basis anymore. I think that's the weird thing about acting is, I mean, once a show or a project or a movie is done, I mean, you don't have that excuse to get to hang out with your friends on a weekly basis or something, friends being your coworkers, but you get along with those people and it's so much fun to do what you do. So then you really have to go out of your way afterwards to go spend time with people, and you're working on different projects. So it's kind of surreal. I think it's always bittersweet. You're always proud that you got to go as far as you went because you don't want to. I mean, I'm just thankful the show is what it is, but it's bittersweet. You miss the fun parts of it always, obviously.